Hello everyone, welcome and welcome back to our channel. I am Fatina from RAS Aquaculture. Today we would like to show you guys the new sample of standing pipes for the crab boxes that we use in RAS Aquaculture, Zhongkehai boxes. Stay tuned to know more. Thank you for tuning in. In RAS Aquaculture, we use a blue crab box called Zhongkehai boxes for the crab houses. It is an indoor factory aquaculture equipment for breeding crab and soft shell crab using a recirculating aquaculture system. As crabs are aggressive creatures that will fight and kill each other, crab house functions to provide a separate aquaculture box for each crab, complete with a water supply function. We can drain all of the water completely from each crab house when it needs to be thoroughly cleaned by unplugging the standing pipe in the box. Talking about standing pipes, let's move on to the main subject of this video. We got several samples of modified standing pipes for the crab boxes from one of our clients. The new standing pipes are bigger than the one we are currently using. The inner and outer pipes both fit to the crab box, so it sits tightly, making it difficult for the crabs to take them off. It has holes to discharge the feces and leftover feed from the crab box. So here, the waste will go into the holes, go up here and flow out into the center. Besides reducing the solid waste inside the box, the modified standing pipes eliminate the need of daily cleaning of the crab box. We installed the new standing pipe in the crab box to see how it differently works than the standing pipes that we are using. We used the same Zhongkehai box, but replaced the standing pipe with a new one. This is the box with the old standing pipe, and this is one with the new standing pipe. As you can see, the box with the new standing pipe has higher water level because it is bigger than the old standing pipe. To compare the amount of waste in the box with the old and new standing pipe, we feed the crabs first. After hours, both boxes still got leftover feed. However, there is floating crab feces in the box with the old standing pipe. Meanwhile, in the crab box with the new standing pipe, no feces are detected. This is because the waste has been discharged through the pipe. For the tiny waste, more waste are reduced in the box with the new standing pipe compared to the one with the old standing pipe. However, the water is still quite clean even after feeding for both boxes. In conclusion, the modified standing pipes for Zhongkehai box are effective at reducing waste in the crab box. It also reduces the need for daily crab box cleaning, which saves time and manpower. We think it's a great idea because it saves us time cleaning the box every day and helps to keep the water quality high. And that's all for the modified standing pipes for our Zhongkehai crab box. Feel free to check out our free ebooks and water quality SOP checklist in the description box below. See you in the next video. Bye! We'll be right back.